right here, I'm going to bust one of the myths of poetry writing, and that is, it's got nothing to do at all with creativity. It's not about sitting in a cafe and waiting for inspiration. It's about taking the time to go out onto the street and observing how people live their lives and how they talk and how they go about their days. And when you've got that down, you can make any poem in the world.